Hi folks, this is Bob Lafontaine. I'm really excited to announce my ice fishing invention. And here it is right here. What does it do, right? Well, you put this on an auger and you put it after you drill your hole, and it bevels the bottom of the hole. Takes away that 90 degree edge, right? And that 90 degree edge causes all kinds of problems when you're catching big fish. Well, this will take care of that. So if you have a 10 inch hole or a 7 inch hole, you can make it out to about an 18 inch hole on the bottom side of that bevel. So what you want to do is, you got your auger here. Can you go down to the auger now? Is it that hard or not really?
It's pointing at it.
You're pointing at it?
You can see it.
Okay. So I got my auger here, and what you want to do is get this quick release from Eskimo. And it comes with a shaft that you can put on your auger. So you want to get an extra shaft for this device. So it doesn't take very long. Just take this off, like so. And you line this one up. And you put that on there like that. Okay? Now, the ice is somewhere around 2 feet. This stands a little high, a little higher than that. When you get this, well, we're going to turn the camera. Well, I have an underwater camera on to see what I'm doing. Get that going right now. Can you pause that? Okay, so you get your unit in the ice. The beveler. Find the bottom by raising up. I don't know what I go, 15 seconds maybe?
Yeah.
And that's probably a good 18 inch bevel right down there right now. We'll try and get a measuring device put on the screen. It's a 10 inch hole, which actually is 10 and a quarter inches hole. So this is gonna help your big fish. That's all you, you know, little fish come in the hole pretty easy, but your big fish, they seem to hang up on that edge. And I've caught some nice 30 plus inch northern, and it's all of a sudden, the fish is in the hole. You didn't even know it was at the bottom of the ice yet. You want to fish it the same way. You don't want to pull it up any harder than you normally would. Just fish it the same way. But you're not going to have this problem of a fish hanging up on the bottom of the ice anymore. It works great. Anyways, I'm going to turn the camera and demo on the 7 inch hole now. This thing fired up. The 7 inch I did with this trusty old Mora auger, hand auger. Hopefully my auger starts up right up. There we go. Whoop. Find the bottom, give it a kick. If it doesn't start, you'll feel it if it doesn't start. Bevel on it. didn't even look at the other one. We can look at this one.
Oh yeah, that's big.
You know, the best way you could probably see is if I stuck my arm down there, and you can see that, you know, I don't have a huge hand or anything, but you could see, you could feel that it's a nice bevel, smooth. It's not that cold out here, and I got some towels, so I'll be able to do this. Oh, that's a big, yeah, it's almost the size of my hand. It's got to be a big, big, big. Now we could do this on the other one, and it should be about the same size. Yep, nice and smooth all the way around. That's what you want for big fish. Lake trout, northerns, big walleyes. You won't have any more problems with the fish or your hook getting on and hooked on the ice. The fish is just gonna come up that hole so much nicer now. But anyways, if you're interested in wanting one of these, if you know me, you can call me. If you please send it, share it with your friends. Get this on Facebook all over the place. I don't have a lot of units. I only have like 50 to sell. I do have it in hand. I can do it in a hand auger model 2, which I have right here. Has longer blades because you're going slower, so it needs a lift. You just put this in here. And you pin it where you want it, you know, different heights. I'm gonna pin it right here for right now. I think that, let's put it right here. Oh, I gotta pin it right here. Where is that hole? There it is. Let's see, which one was I on? I was on this one, right? So, you know, you just put this in the hole, find the bottom, you just bring it out slow, it'll come right out, and then go to town. I could have had that a little higher, a little deeper. And this is gonna be harder than the powered one, just like a hand auger is harder. Takes maybe to get this kind of bevel, you need to do it for close to 2 minutes. Depends how strong you are. So that's got, this actually costs more because we got a handle. And so if you're interested, get a hold of me. My email address is bmlafontaine@msn.com. Email me if you're interested in getting one of these for your ice fishing, whatever. Okay, I'm sorry. This is the first time doing this. Anyways, thank you very much.